get your raiding supplies here or don't. I don't care. Stick, up, up, up. Just kidding. Want to buy or sell? This vendor unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas, chump.
Ticket. We got a little banged up when we shoved it through the storage system. You'll probably need to bring it to someone in the free states who can fix it. Joke's on you. They're as dead as everyone else out there.
Do you have a claim
ticket? You know, at least one or two of them defected to us when they got sick of living underground. They talked about this real smart gal named Abby. tech smart, you know? I bet you can find something down in her bunker that'll help you fix that doodad. It's in the mire. I can point you in the right direction. Now, go on and scram. Maybe you'll actually be able to get rid of these scorched things. Then, bing, bang, boom, couple hundred years pass, you vault people have a couple of kids, they have a couple of kids, etc.
Greetings.
Next thing you know, we got more raiders and more people to prey on. Perfecto! Sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. But until then, I'll just be messing with the radio. Don't you forget about
got
me up here.
Some
I'm always
scary
around if you get bored.
Gear,
later, alligator.
Maybe you're looking to buy an upgrade or two. Don't forget to purchase a few gems. Never know when you need an edge. Thank you.
Let's talk downstairs. Cozy as this place is, there's someone I'd like you to meet. We really went overboard with this place. Feel free to look around. Let me introduce you to Davenport. He's been helping me with some reconnaissance. Keeping an eye on Appalachia.
Oh, so good to meet you. The Overseer has been so excited to see everyone again. Once you've acquainted yourself with our new arrivals, I may have some field work for you.
I couldn't have pulled this place off without him. Let's talk. It's good to see you, but we need to focus on the inoculation. Is it done? Good, because we're gonna need a lot more of it. Have you been to the mountains lately? It's not just us anymore. People from outside Appalachia are coming in. I snuck around two of the larger groups and saw walls, housing, defensive positions. They're coming to stay. Each and every one of them is walking into a medical crisis they don't even know about. I knew I could count on you. I'll work on finding a way to make enough of the inoculation for everyone. You just get them all to agree. Judging by the architecture, the ones to the north are the old raider pals. You might, need to talk to her about them. See if she can arrange a meeting or whatever their word is for, "We need to talk, don't shoot us." The ones to the south look more like a caravan of families, but who knows what they've been through. Don't let your guard down around either of them. Thank you. Really. It's good to have my Vault family around again. Anyway, I'm sure you must have other questions. We can talk about them now if you want. Or if you're ready to head out, just be careful out there.
Thank you.
Right to the point, huh? That group you're talking about is run by this gal named Meg. If you want to talk to Meg, you gotta get on her good side. And I thought you'd never ask. First, a peace offering. David had a trophy as a symbol of his leadership. You can... Next, I'm gonna draw her ass out here with an extra special broadcast. Problem is, I need to access some... He was an emotional... Yeah, about that. David sort of didn't want anyone to know about the memorial. He thought the others would think he'd gone soft, and well, he probably wasn't wrong. So, hope you like playing detective. You gotta get to David's room, get... I ain't saying you'll have to trash the place. Easy peasy. I knew I could count on you! And I swear, this will work. The shackle...
Thank you.
David's trophy? Pretty cool, right? Once Meg sees that, she's gonna know you mean business. She may have been a diehard, but they all started under David. Every single one of them. Even the gourmands would have killed for that trophy. Us cutthroats had all the power, and they knew it. And that trophy was the biggest symbol of them all. Nice to see it still in one piece. Hope we can say the same for Rosalind's memorial in that AI program.